This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world.
U.S. Navy men, 218 of them, line up for a trip by air. And believe it or not, they're all going to travel in one plane, the huge flying boat, Caroline Mars. All aboard the biggest troop-carrying aircraft in commission, and here she goes. Even with this record load, the flying boat is well within her limit of 83 tons, a new colossus of the earth.